Sebastian Kurz is stepping down from all political roles amid a corruption probe. Mr. Kurz, who already quit as Austrian Chancellor last month, is stepping down from his role as leader of the People's Party following pressure over corruption allegations. Interior Minister Karl Nehammer is tipped to take over as ODI's SVP leader. Mr. Kurz is said to be stepping down as his enthusiasm was lost due to the corruption claims. He also reportedly wants to spend more time with his newborn son. Mr. Kurz and 9 others were under investigation following raids at locations linked to the ODI's SVP. He denies allegations he used government money for favorable polls to be published in a newspaper. Mr. Kurz said last month, "What's required now is stability. To resolve the impasse, I want to step aside to prevent chaos." He insisted he would continue to be leader of his party and sit in parliament as he fought the charges against him. Mr. Kurz said, "First and foremost, however, I will of course use the opportunity to disprove the allegations against me." The corruption allegations relate to the period between 2016 and 2018. Finance Ministry funds are alleged to have been used to ensure favorable polls in a newspaper. The Prosecutor's Office for Economic Affairs and Corruption said last month that Mr. Kurz, 9 other individuals and 3 organizations had been placed under investigation on suspicion of breach of trusts, corruption, and bribery, partly with different levels of involvement. Mr. Kurz has described the claims against him as baseless. Mr. Kurz became leader of the ODI's SVP in May 2017. He led the party to victory in Austria's elections later that year. A top job in the private sector is said to be waiting for Mr. Kurz.